gonna say it. Looking like Ariana Grande and Kylie Jenner has never been so affordable. For today's video, I decided I wanted to try and recreate some iconic celebrity looks on a budget, but not just any budget, on a thrift store budget. So I called in one of my favorite fellow YouTubers, Shelby Church. I've watched her channel for forever. She's like a lifestyle photography guru of all things. So she and I picked two celebrity looks that we wanted to try and recreate at the thrift store. The only thing about this challenge is we only had $30 to do it, which doesn't seem too hard, but when it's a celebrity look, but it was actually a lot harder than we thought it would be. Also, if you haven't yet subscribed to this channel, I will link to Shelby's info in the description below if you'd like to go follow her and see the video that we did for her channel. It might involve this Guns N' Roses t-shirt. Shelby and I just made it in. Oh, there she is. Oh, there she is.
Hi. I'm ready. So I know like the jacket part of mine will be easy. It's just like these fishnets. I don't know. We're gonna try.
I don't know if you're gonna wanna wear them from here.
No. I might just take that out of the look.
Good luck. Thanks. I'll see you in an hour. I'm already sweating already. I have to get ahead of Shelby. Can't let her see me plotting. I'm looking first for a satin dress. If I can't find a beige or white satin dress, my next step is to try to find a top and a skirt that kind of sort of match, because I can't really tell in this photo if Kylie's wearing a dress. Oh my gosh, I love this song. You're the one thing. I'm gonna get flagged. Satin dresses, here we go.
This is the look we're trying to recreate, so let's head over to the jacket section. We need some kind of like blazer looking outfit. I just found this. I googled the brand and I think it's actually worth like $1,000, so I'm just gonna buy it and try and sell it.
Okay, the next part's gonna be kind of tricky. I need to find just like a tube, like a black tube top and matching shorts or a skirt. I don't know if we're gonna be able to, but let's try.
Ooh, she's beautiful. How much is she? Oh, her name is Kiki. I should call her by her name. Kiki, how much are you, baby girl? You're $12.99? That's kind of pricey since I only have $30 to complete this look, but this is a huge part of the look, so I'm trying to justify whether or not I should just buy it. I'm gonna take Kiki and see what else I find. Kiki, you're good for stop.
No idea if she's wearing shorts or a skirt, so we're just gonna do whatever we find, you guys. They straight up have a women's undergarment section. Don't really want to wear used undergarments, but I feel like that's where I'm gonna find like a bandeau type of top, tube top thing. This is kind of similar, but I think this is just like a sports bra, to be honest, but it might be the closest we can get, but we're gonna keep looking. Wait, you guys, I used to have this shirt, this exact shirt. What if it's mine? That'd be so crazy.
I actually hit up the lingerie kind of nightgown section, and I found this goodie, which might be a little see-through, but it's Kylie Jenner we're talking about. She's not afraid of a little nip slip. I'm feeling pretty good about my dress options. I need to move into the blazer land and also into shoes. I look like an insane, mad, thrifting scientist.
How's it going?
I don't wanna brag, but within like the first 45 seconds, I found something that I think might work.
Oh, I see. Look at this. I think this looks just like it with the buttons and everything. This I just picked up because I was like, Neiman Marcus, is this like worth like a lot of money? I googled it and I'm gonna buy it.
Just to resell like, it on Depop,
right?
Or something.
I'm like, I personally would never wear this, but I get this feeling this is worth like low-key $1,000 maybe.
I don't know if you're open to helping a sister out, but
yeah.
It's looking real close to my coat.
Oh, I feel like you could find a more white one. They have a ton.
Oh, okay. That's a polite way of saying this is a challenge and I'm not helping you.
They have a ton of blazers. Okay.
One eternity later.
Okay, the blazer situation has escalated. I really can't find anything right now. I have a question. I'm looking for like predominantly like women's blazers. Is there like a section that you would recommend?
Specifically these two racks all the way back.
You got it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I swear every time I look for something cute, I always find ugly blazers. And now that I'm looking for a freaking ugly blazer, I can't find it anywhere. Almost. It's almost, but not at all. Maybe? Update, Shelby put her blazer down.
I did a little more research and I was like, I actually don't think it's worth like some crazy amount, but if you want this one.
That is so not competitive of you.
I'm just that confident in my look, okay?
Now I'm in the land of shoes. I think
actually might be harder than finding a blazer. Shoes, not only does it have to look like Kylie's shoes, it also has to fit. We're a size 10, you guys. I'm like Chewbacca. The only shoe that I found here that sort of looks okay are these. They're definitely a grandmother's shoe because they're called Comfort View. Oh, they're $16.99. Oh. Well, I have to take them. They're the only option that I can find right now. So I'm gonna try on these shoes right now and see. These are 8.5s and I wear a size 10. I don't think Kylie Jenner would be caught dead wearing these shoes. She's also not on a $30 budget, so.
The shoe selection isn't looking too promising for this look, so I might just use some I already have. It might be cheating, but like, I don't think any of these are really gonna be similar at all.
This is definitely see-through. It's clearly like a slip. This is one of my cheaper options. It's $7.99. I really could use a $7.99 dress because $30 is very close to $7.99. This is option two. Definitely not as light as Kylie's option, but as far as like style, I feel like it's pretty close. Okay, I originally liked this one the best, but now that I have it on, I don't really know if I like it at all. Thankfully, because it's like $13. I think it's closer to Kylie's color, but it definitely doesn't have the slit. Definitely doesn't have that like sex appeal that I feel like this dress needs to be Kylie's dress.
Okay, so I'm trying on stuff I found based on the look. So this is what we're trying to recreate. I had to get a little creative. This is a sports bra or a swimsuit top, and then these just random black shorts. I do think the blazer's pretty similar. Like, if I copy her pose here, this looks ridiculous. Boots exactly match the jacket. I don't know if we're gonna be able to find that. Also fishnets. Don't think so. This looks like pretty similar.
It looks like I'm getting ready to go to teach a course on anthropology studies. This is the coat that Shelby found. It might be the closest thing that I could find to a Kylie dupe. This is really hard. I'm kind of stressed out. I need some CBD oil or something. This is the Banana Republic coat that I found, although it's a little more casual. And I feel like this is more modern, more updated, more like something someone our age would wear. And I say our age, you're probably 17.
You guys, I feel bad for Erin. Her outfit looks really hard to recreate. Like, that dress is very specific. So I'm feeling good about my look. Just kidding, I don't really think mine is that great.
I'm so hungry, so I'm in ketosis.
I am too. Like, thrifting works up an appetite. It's lunchtime.
It's lunchtime. Like, yeah. Do you need some like hand sanitizer, by the way?
If you have some, I'm so down.
How did we do price-wise?
Oh, my dress was on sale. God, oh my gosh, I was literally $29.
I think I might have beat you. Did you get shoes?
Yeah.
I didn't.
Those are so specific.
I know, the one, I was like, there's nothing like this. I also don't have socks, so.
I couldn't find a purse like Kylie's. I did buy another black purse that I got in the thrifting haul on Shelby's channel. You should go check it out if you haven't. But I might throw in just to make it look like more put together. And that was $5, so that would put me over.
Okay, get ready for this.
What?
$15 total. That's all I spent. The blazer I got was 50% off. And then the shorts and the sports bra. You're gonna laugh that I got a sports bra, honestly. Those were 25% off. And then the pantyhose was like 50 cents.
That's really good.
What did you end up getting for the dress? Like, I'm dying to see her.
Okay. Colored formal dress. It's a little shorter than Kylie's. It does have the slit in the leg. It does have like the sex appeal up top. A little darker. I didn't get your blazer. I was so close.
That's okay. It was honestly ugly.
Like, what about you?
Ariana's look, it's like, I can't really tell what the bottoms were, so I just guessed that she was wearing shorts. The top was like a bandeau tube top. There was nothing like that, so I just got this black sports bra. And then the jacket actually does, the blazer looks kind of similar, like the buttons and stuff, and it's really oversized. No fishnets, unfortunately, but yeah, I got these pantyhose with a little like floral detail. They're kind of cool, actually. 50 cents for these, how crazy. We'll see how this looks all together.
Okay, here's my look.
I think it's pretty similar to Ariana's look, but obviously these are not the same. I totally got clickbaited with these pantyhose. Like, there's only one flower on it. The packaging made it look like there'd be flowers all over it. That's a little disappointing. It looked cool the way Ariana posed. I wanna say it was like this. I would never, never wear this outfit. I think Ariana looked cool in it.
It was a fun time. Yeah. Like, I enjoyed it. Thanks for having me in your video.
Yeah, and also, I was in Shelby's video where we kind of did a whole haul at LA's biggest thrift store. Mm-hmm. If you wanna see the weirdness that is that place.
I mean, they had cars, pianos for sale, like.
And photos of old men framed, just in case you're in the market for that.
With a cat.
Go follow her. I'll link to her channel and her socials in the description. She's amazing. I love her so much. Thank you for coming.
Thanks for having me.
Actually, I want you to vote on who nailed it. Who nailed the look the best? Let us know. Shelby and I, you won't hurt our feelings. But I actually want to hear your thoughts on this. Subscribe to this channel, you guys. Hit the bell. Do all the follow things. Comment, share, whatever. You know the drill.
Do it all.
Do it all. Yay! That